According to all known laws of aviation, there's no way that a flight should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The flight, of course, flies anyways, because flights don't care what humans think is impossible.